Let's take a look at the starting lineups, beginning with the visiting Toronto Raptors. And as we mentioned off the top, a lot of changes, an entirely new front line. Vince Carter will get the start as he makes his NBA regular season debut.
Franchise, they trust him.
And Walker, one of those players Pitino had at Kentucky. Vince Carter with his first basket in the NBA. You see the great leaping ability as he should be able to create his own shot anytime he wants.
And Vince Carter's not a great scorer yet from the outside, but he is an excellent scorer from the middle range. If he gets in the 12, 14-foot range, he can hurt you because he leaps so well.